Okay, hello everyone, welcome back to my video tutorial. Today I want to show how to use password on Microsoft Outlook that you forget or you don't know password on your PC. Okay, the first I open my Outlook. Okay, it will show you like this, and you can go to view password, but it cannot view because password character star, yeah, cannot view password. But if you want to view this password, you can use the program for view it. Okay, now I want to guide one program can view password in Microsoft Outlook. Okay, now let's do together. First, you can go to open browser and you can go to download program mail passview. Okay, you can type mail passview and enter. It will show you on mail passview password looks. Yeah. Or you can go to link https://www.niosoft.net. Okay. You can go to this link. Yeah, it will go to the page. Yeah. And then you can find this source, this application, and download it. It's this guideline how to use. You can view and on this, yeah. Mail, download mails, passview with install support, yeah. And download mail passview in zip or yeah. Now I download for install it. Click on it. It builds. Yeah, it start download. It's starting. Okay, already now just show folder and go to install it. Okay. Right click. Run as administrator or open or run. And next, install it, finish. Okay, already. It's launch. You can view if your Outlook have more account, you can see on it more account. But I have only one account. It will show you. You like this. Okay, now you can view your password. You can right click. Yeah, copy password and pass your address or notepad or on file on Word. You can see also. But if you want to don't want to copy and you want to use, you can go to right click and property. Yeah. This is information of Microsoft Outlook and with my mails. Okay, Ianko, Microsoft Outlook version 10. Yeah, it's used only use. Yes, my emails, server port, buff. User, yeah, username, yeah, here, and password, yeah, I love at my base, okay, this is my password, and profile, very strong password, but can view also, and SMTP, server, and port. Okay, this is information of my Outlook can use password with mail passview program. It's not security. Okay, thank you for watching my video.